Good evening and welcome to Pelcher Arcaro Stadium. For tonight's Metro League matchup between the visiting team, Fayetteville Manlius Hornets, and the home team, the Baldensville Bees. First, the starting lineups for the visitors at them. Number 4, Nicholas Gascon. Number 7, Yusuf Kamo. Number 9, Riley Burke. Number 10, Corey Gallagher. Number 11, Noah Craig. Number 13, Ian Danella. Number 15, Riley Warren Nichols. Number 21, Ziad Abdul Malik. Number 23, Ben Hammond. Number 26, Michael Palmer. Number 99, the goalkeeper, Christopher Zadot. Yeah. FM is coached by Jeff Hammond, assisted by Adam Dreipalcher. And now, the starting lineup for your Baldensville Bees. Number 3, a senior, Michael Allen. Number 4, a senior, Jason Hahn. Number 9, a junior, Jared Kentak. Number 10, a junior, Brennan Walsh. Number 11, a senior, Teklu Aspasion. Number 15, a senior, Ben Ray. Number 16, a senior co-captain, Jacob Way. Number 17, a senior, Alexander Karev. Number 23, a junior, Dylan Killian. Number 27, a senior co-captain, Josh Price. Number 28, our goalkeeper, Nate Tanna. Baldensville is coached by Tim Seamaker, assisted by Dan Kincaid and Chris Ross. At this time, will you please stand and remove your caps as Baldensville senior Morgan Euchre sings our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what
Ben.
Yeah, Ben.
Corner kick, Baldensville.
Yeah.
Baldwin Hill substitutes, number 1, Tyler Johnson, and number 24, Connor Hamilton.
Hey!
7, Josh Price. A 6 to number 4, Jason Hahn. Substitute number 2, Derek Hodge. Baldwinsville substitute, returning number 3, Mike Allen.
Thank you. Hill Manly substitution, Grace DeCray, number 14, and back in for the Bees, number 27, Josh Price, and number 10, Brennan Walsh.
Ben Reed returning for the Bees and in for FM, number 6, Josh Colburner. Substitute number 5, Matt Vaccaro. Baldwinsville substitute, number 19, Nolan Murphy. Number 1, Tyler Johnson. And back in for the Hornets, number 15, Riley Warren Nichols.
Yeah.
Back in for the Hornets, number 21, Ziad Abdul-Malik. Substitute number 19, Jason Kavanaugh, and back in for the Bees, number 4, Jason Pond.
Go, go, go.
FM substitute number 4, Nicholas Gascon.
All right.
halftime with the score Baldwinsville 1, FM 0.
Baldwinsville Boys Boosting Club, the soccer board, we would like to recognize Kim Sturatz for her 9 years of volunteering her time to the program.
Kim has served as the president of the Booster Club for the last 3 years. On behalf of your fellow board members, coaches, players, past and present, parents, we would like to thank you for your dedication to ensuring our Booster Club has always, and I say always, been focused on supporting and enhancing our children's experience while participating in the various levels of Baldwinsville soccer. Words cannot thank you enough, Kim.
Come on.
Ornithic Athens. So we substitute number 24, Connor Hamilton. Johnson back in for the Bees. A bench substitute back in number 4, Nicholas Gaston. Kick Baldwinville. Leading to a goal by number one, Tyler Johnson. The assist to number 15, Ben Reed.
Yeah.
FM subs, number 3, Michael Tamblyn, number 17, Riley Ma, number 6, Josh Kohlbrenner, and Baldwinsville sub, Josh Price. Baldwinsville goal, number 1, Tyler Johnson. Assist to number 27, Josh Price. FM substitute number 2, Derek Todd. Mike Allen returning for the B. Griffin Seifritz in for the Bees, number 6. Hey! Garrett! Baldensville substitute, number 5, Jason Schaffner. Now in the game for Baldensville, number 12, Stephen Birch. Hornet substitute, number 5, Matt Becerro. Back in for the Bees, number 16, Jake Way.
Come on.
Back in for the Hornets. Number 5. Nope, check that. Number 11, Noah Craig. Returning for the Bees, number 19, Nolan Murphy. And number 23, Dylan Killian. Chase DePue returning for the Hornets. Ha ha! Returning for the Hornets, number 3, Michael Tamblyn. In for Baldwinsville, Vito Cusimano. Baldwinsville substitute number 25, Jack Brannigan. In for the Hornets, number 17, Riley Ma. Substitute number 18, Sean O'Keefe. Fayetteville Manly a substitution. In for the goalkeeper, number 00, William Summers.
Third.
1 minute remaining. Thank both the Fayetteville Manlius players and parents and the Baldwinsville players and parents who were able to contribute to the project help. We appreciate it. Have a safe drive home.
Here's nothing. Just give him this one.
What's up, dude? Good job, boys! 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 Good job, coaches!